At MCPHS University, we have a very unique curriculum. Our curriculum has an integrated academic and clinical component. The students begin seeing patients after they're here for 1 month, and they really learn a great foundation of professionalism. Our facility is second to none. We have state-of-the-art equipment for our students to practice on in our pre-clinic. We have two pre-clinics with both our traditional and electronic equipment that they can utilize. They have 24/7 access to the space. We have our clinic, lab, optical, and faculty offices all in one space as well, so it's a great place for students to learn. We have a dual degree option for students interested in it for an OD-MPH, and we have additional electives that students can take to enhance their education here at MCPHS University.
My instructors know their stuff. With specialized equipment like that ones that we have now, they'll be useless without having knowledgeable instructors that know how to use it and be able to teach us efficiently how to use them to their fullest potential.
We have the Pentacam, which we use for our pre- and post-operative refractive surgery patients. We also utilize the Optimap, which allows students to take pictures of patients' eyes undilated before they start the examination to identify any retinal conditions they may have.
Welcome to 10 Optical. This is, as you see, a fully operational retail optical business. We design and fill prescriptions from the Eye and Vision Center. So we make suggestions on product, frame choices. We're entering into the clinical environment a lot quicker than most of the optometry colleges in the United States. So they get hands-on right from the start.
We're in an interprofessional environment, so we're around a bunch of different students every day. And we're surrounded by pharmacy, PA students, and PT students. And our faculty is really helpful and just here for us.
You can tell that they really care for our success, and they want us to be the best optometrists that we can be.
Optometry is a great profession. It's stable, and the community is very close-knit. I think the school is molding each student for us to be fully prepared for the future.